Welcome back, everybody. How y'all doing today? Just want to say, don't park here or you'll get your stuff towed away. No, I'm just kidding. Found a sign and I like it. I wish I could take it home with me. Anyway, folks. Oh, sorry, sir. Welcome to Goldcrest Valley, Farming Simulator 17. We're up in a town. Morgan's Massive Motors. Hello, baby. Can I take you out to supper? Movie, maybe? Oh, okay, you said hello. Hello to you. Can I take you out for supper? Maybe a movie? I'm about to go joyride. No? Alright, well, I tried, folks. Folks, I brought the two small green trailers up here to sell them. And I should have hit record sooner. I already sold them. But I was talking to the sales agent. I don't know where he went to. They're supposed to be bringing them trailers around. But, nice tools. Ooh, gas chains. Better not. Might think I'm stealing or something. But anyway, ooh, look at this old tap knife there, or whatever it's called. You put a piece of wood or metal in there, and this thing carves it the way you want it to be carved. You need a jack, maybe a bigger jack than that. Just wait on our trailers to be delivered, folks. Let's go in the store and look at them. We went from these two right here, the two green ones we had, remember? We need that in there too, but we're gonna see first. I wish I could try that. But now they're supposed to be bringing. I passed it. That's one of the newest mods there. It holds 46.9. You're right, we'll put a bunch of them together. But one thing I do know. These here, 32,000, okay? Two of them together would be 64. That'd be more than this guy here. So, this is what we're supposed to be buying. The guy just got to bring it around. So, let's go ahead and pay for it while he's waiting. Or while we're waiting. Let's see here. I think we're going to go ahead and buy three, folks. We're going to tell them go ahead and bring another one around. Yeah. We're going to do that, folks. If he hurries up. Oh, wait. He already brought them. Okay, that's fast service. All right. Well, I'll show y'all something here. Don't know if this tractor can pull it or not, but we're going to try. It should. This is the biggest tractor we got. What is this tractor? Flint 900 power. I'm wetting again. Let's go to tractor, folks. We're not going to buy one. I just want to see where the flint comes in at. That's 300. 700. He's all up here. Now, did we get the. Let's see, I think we got that, don't we? 390 horsepower. Let's go in our garage. That tells us more. Yeah, 390. We got the biggest thing there is there. Okay. Now, if I'm not mistaken, this is the only set of trailers you can do this with, besides the green ones that we just had. Alright. Okie dokie. Now we're going to hook this setting up. Folks, this is going to increase our hauling. Capacity. Reason I'm kind of doing this. You know what? I'm going to buy one more. I'm going to tell him to bring one more around. Because you'll see right here in just a minute. And plus, it's going to help us with our, if we ever decide to plant wheat way down here, we're going to be in trouble by hauling. And we will need help from a zombie or Scuba Charlie. All right, here we go. Okay. It's grunting, folks. It's really grunting. Let's see here. Oop. Turn our beacons and stuff on. Well, shucks. Go ahead and do this real quick. I want to go to them. Folks, look at our prices on our beans. I know it's not at the meal stuff, but we can't beat that price right there. So, I don't know exactly how much we got left in beans. I know we hauled a couple loads last time. Or was it the episode before last? I can't remember. But, we're going to go up here and see how much we got, and I hope we got enough. Now, I want to say some for Maple Field, or whatever it's called, the train part over there. I want to save a little bit for a great demand, pretty much what I'm saying. You know, I don't want to go sell all of them, because I have a feeling our price is going to shoot up here in a minute. Let's see, I don't know how I'm going to do this. I'll probably need to come in this other way. Alright. It's going to be kind of tricky bringing them over here too, folks. You're going to have to be right on the money. So we can start getting over right here. Whoa, don't mess up, don't mess up. Don't mess up, Mr. Blue. Alright, now. 140,000. That ain't bad. Not a lot. But it's going to help me out on quite a few things. 32 and 32, 64, 64, 64 is 128. I got 140. So we'll have a little left. Not as much as I was hoping for. 108. What's it I see here? You know, for that price, we can get all these sold without going down too low. We'll be in great shape. As far as our fields and stuff, we still got a little bit before they're ready. They're pretty much right now, but we just got to wait to an extra stage. Oh, I'm doing that. I'm trying to hit the other button. 76. So it should be 64. Yeah, 12,000 left, somewhere along there. Yeah, everything's done as far as like the weeders and stuff like that. They're done. We're basically just waiting for the crops to grow. Let's see here. Also, folks, while I'm thinking about it, got Skype on my Xbox now. Scuba Charlie downloaded it to his also. Using Skype to make a phone call costs so much, I think. The question is, what, from a game, from Xbox to Xbox, going to cost too? If that's the case, it's going to be kind of rough. I don't know how much they charge for a phone call or what. But... Alright, we're clear. Oh, so I'm just pulling out in front of anything and everybody. Kind of uphill here. Ooh, look at that. Oh yeah, we're going to have a bigger tractor. And we go very much bigger up. We are on 128, I guess, liters. 128,000 liters. I'm going to cut through this dirt road right here. That way we're going to get to the main road. Folks, I'm wanting, I am money hungry right now. I want to get that big surprise for y'all. Two items now. And both of them, well, one of them don't cost that much, but it is almost up to $100,000. The other one is going to cost quite a penny. Quite a penny. Oh, Lord, Gomez, you would have to be up in the hills, wouldn't you? All right, go ahead and set my cruise. My finger already sore. Look at there, folks. Now, that's what you call a massive load of soybeans. Okay, all these got is back and grain doors, so we're going to set that in the back. Back. And back. Okay. Whoa. Missing my turn. So our field's pretty much ready, but they're not that to the last stage yet, so. Don't know if we get there at this stage or not, but. And I haven't really been fast forwarding time very much. I fast forward to get that one price. Oh my goodness. Come on. Please don't let me have to detach these. They might start rolling back downhill. We'll get up here. We'll check our price. And I'm going to see if I can do this with two. Let's see, check our price again. Yeah, $1,033. Alright, what I'm talking about is. See, I got a Y to unload. Oh, crap. It's not going to let me dump two of them at a time. Because usually I pull up to that second wheel there, and then I can unload the back one too, but it's not going to let me this time. $31,000. Folks, we're getting on up there. Yeah, this very last one. See where the price is at. Oh, man, he dropped that price. Man, he dropped that price. All right, old, but look what it gave us, folks. We was almost back up to what it was. All right, we're doing good. We're still doing good. Look at our grass here, folks. It's getting on up there. Let's stop out. Look. It's not up there like that is, but it is almost there. Like I said, folks, this one field up here, what number was it? Field 28. Remember how I was babying that field, doing all the missions and stuff? Well, yeah, that's what we're fixing to go check on real quick. Let's run over here and see what we need. Still no missions. What it's going to do, it's going to go and that's going to be a harvest mission. And we're going to have to buy it before that harvest. Let's check the fertilization of it. Let's see here. Yeah, folks, he's the same way with us. I'm going to say let's go ahead and borrow some money from the bank and go ahead and get it. Come on now. Alright. Borrow just enough. I think it's 315 something, right? It's 317 something. Edward Gomez, I'm sorry. We are buying. Yay! That is ours now, folks. We have 28. Wow, two more fields than we'll have this whole bottom corner. We'll probably go, I like to go 29 and 30 next, folks. Get a couple of these small ones down here, you know. We might go ahead and tag 18 and 11, 17 and 21 too. Start working them. Alright, we got to go make sure we're ready for harvest. Now I'll show you what I mean. Show you what I mean, Vern. We are going to take these up to the farm shop, because that's where we're going to start cutting. Alright, look at that, folks. Wait a second. I'm going to look at one more thing real quick. I want to look at fruit types. Yes, I'm not. Oh. I don't want to save now. I don't want to save right now. I want to hop out of my vehicle. Look. Yes, that's right. I forgot about that. That feels wheat, folks. And we're going to be using these tools here pretty soon. We're going to lay the straw down. I really don't know. How I want to do the straw. I really don't. Put a hayloft in? Alright, I was going to turn that way. Maybe we put a hayloft in? Y'all think it'll work? I think we have room there. Alright, folks, this is what I was doing down here. Right over where you see I'm going to cut some of those trees down. So we can just come out of that field and go right through there. Come on, car. I'm right in the middle of the road, so. Oh, yeah. That's what we're going to show y'all. I was going to do this last episode, folks, but I forgot. Over on her vehicles here. Check it out. Road Rage. Ford Mustang. $89,000. 99 miles per hour. We might just have to get us a Mustang. I don't know if you can pull a trailer with her or not, so it'd be kind of useless, but. Let's see. I think all this is still the same. I would like to get a Poplar. It's pretty sound. As far as the other stuff, everything's still the same. Pretty much the same. I'm trying to think of the other. See, we got these here for the homers. That's like a grain buggy. That's for sugar beets. There's the old grain buggy that was on 2015. That's the tippers. They done some updates to the IT runners. We got this guy here, big compa, big body, 900. This is a mod. So that ain't bad. It's 21,700. It's a little bit more than the green ones. But I don't know. I don't think you can hook any other Trevors to it. Oh, folks, I forgot about something. This bad boy here can haul. Handle a lot of stuff. Chaff. Mixed rations. Rations. Wow. We're going to finish on the... There was something else. Let's see. What is it under? Miscellaneous? Yes. Folks, this is it. You got the floodlight trailer for 8,700 for working at night. And this thing here is like a sweeper. So with this machine, you can restore the intentional ground state, delete fields. The raw bird sweeper can remove tire tracks, clean the feeding site of your animals, remove the remains and the residue of heaps, and also erase crops and remove fields. So this will clean the area, but I'm not mistaken, when you go in there and clean it, it's just going to make it disappear, in other words. Nothing new here, I don't think. It's mostly just those small pieces. While we're here, you know, we really need to get a square baler. Oh, yeah, this guy here. This guy here is new. Folks, you get two of them, put one on the front, one on the back, you'll have it made. But we need to get this guy here, too. He's a square baler. I think it would come in handy for our straw. But we can't afford it this time. So. But also, these trailers here, folks, you can put wood chunks in them. And that's right. You can load them down with wood chunks. My only thing about it, you have to get the small ones. You know what? We'll probably do that later. We're going to get ready for a harvest. It ain't too long away from the harvest. And just about all our fields going to be ready at once. So, but we're going to start up here. I think these silos are empty. Let me double check. We got corn. Okay, this corn is the only thing that's up here. Okay. We're going to pull these bad boys over here. And I'm thinking about, instead of taking our stuff to the transport company over there, to actually... We're going to work this ground up and start putting in line here the biggest grain silo we can get. Because if we put them all down through here, it'll add to these. And we can just get stuff out from here. Put underground auger systems in, what we'll do. Alright, folks. Let's see here. Trying to think. We need to work on this just a little bit. Trying to get some more money up. I'd like to get that surprise this next episode. Don't tell me you ain't gonna hook up to the front. Oh man. Will it do it? Will this wait? Probably gonna call it a cluster. Okay, not too much. All I wanna do is there we go. That's all I wanted to do right there. Take those tension belts off because I didn't want to cause no trouble there. We've got some really big logs here. Folks, I've really been, I don't know how to get Scuba Charlie back in where we hear him and not have the chaos we did on that one. The Elgato's telling me to use Skype, but if we use Skype, I'm not going to be able to afford it. So, maybe we can do a fan funded. What the heck going on here? There we go. Gotta shake the trailer a little bit. Oh yeah, right down in place. I hate to say this, but you know, I really can't afford Skype, folks, because well, first I gotta check it out. I am trying to do some other things on the side. Now I'm trying to get a server set up. And I'm need to get off my fat butt and go through and try to see how much it really costs to get like a 5 or 6 slot server. You pay by the slots, that way it don't cost as much. But maybe I'll try to have some more info on that. Because that would really be a whole lot neater. You won't be going through the multiplayer of the farming simulator. You'd be going through a totally different server type deal. Yeah. That way, you know, it won't kick you off as bad and shouldn't have the lag and stuff. So, I'm trying to, you can go to BradM73 website and, well, not website. What? Oh, I'm on the back. No wonder it ain't working. Where'd I go? But anyway, on a BradM73 channel on YouTube, I think it's his live stream that's got it. There's a link down in the description that's got it. Is Negato? Not Elgato, but NATO or something like that. And it's the server. I gotta check, make sure you can do it for consoles. I didn't even think about that. That'd probably be my luck. But yeah, that's one thing I need to check on. Cut about 4 more of these guys down. I just pretty much just want a telephone pole or light pole, whatever that is. So the headers will go through there. I think we still have to take the headers off the combines. Those suckers just big. I'd like to get another combine. That'd be kind of rough, just a single player. I would have to stay into the grain buggy a lot. Okay. So they post a... Well, since we're over here. Okay. We'll check on the sheeps. Okay, so see, I hope that was filling them up. Let's check on them anyway. Check on our animals. Pigs are doing pretty good. Sheep's doing good. I need some figures, wheat, barley, or and then corn. Straw and grass for the cows here pretty soon. Almost a quarter of a pallet. Alright, here we go. Let's see, folks. This is going to... Why don't you start bouncing on me? Well, I put something on this end. And all of them's going to be going down. Not right there. Get up here. And hop up here. Get my trusty chainsaw out. And then cut. I like it where it shows up the straps. Jump myself down. And voila. Oh, no. Okay. That worked out perfect. That time. Folks, I hope y'all been enjoying my episodes. I know that one was bad. Apologize again for that. But, it's just one of those things you really don't know until after you do it. And after you do it, you kind of wish, you know, you stuck between that rock and a hard spot. You know, if you don't put it up, they're like, well, why didn't you make one? And then, let's go for this in here, folks. And then, you know, if you do put it out, and like, what the heck was that, folks? That's the better you can do better than that. Yes, sir, I can. But I didn't know it was too late. So, I could put me on YouTube, I guess. YouTube said my video was shaky, so I let them fix it. No, I wouldn't do that. I have decided not to let them fix my videos, though. Even though they say it's shaky, because I've done that once before. And it wasn't good. Yeah, no. It kind of chopped half my video. Alright, here we go with another one. Just kind of doing this payback. The bank. I'm trying not to let it take any more interest out. Yeah, so I'm just going to drop this and... Okay, it's just basically going to stay right there. Okay. Probably can't reach it now. No, I got the clap. All right. Let's see, about right in here. Oh, good, I didn't have to squat. Folks, more I think about it, I'm wanting to buy that trailer. I really don't need it, but we do. And this cow tractor is pretty good for this stuff. Ah, El Perfecto. Okie dokie. There's a couple more folks and then we'll probably go sell. Time's flying by, I know. But I want to make sure I got that feel bought on camera so y'all can see it. Yep, right. He is the money glitch. He is the money glitch. I don't know how true it is, but BradM73 was saying that the money glitch was fixed. That was about a week ago, I think. I haven't really played my other map to find out, but no, folks, I don't want to use money glitch because it's not right. Although it is tempting sometimes, but no. From my point of view, you know, it's like the gold nuggets, I guess. That's pretty helpful, but... Oh, no. This thing's reaching. Wow. This is the longest tree I ever saw, folks. Oh, my God. Look here. I'm almost... Whew. Now, that's a long tree. Alright. Oh. Might need to climb my booty back up here and catch a sucker before I back out, because I sure don't want to get falling out or something. Ah, come on. There we go. Oh, I'm going to scoot down about here. Should get some good money for these. Yeah, should get some good money. Nice big long logs, a lot of them too. Ah, it looks like we're going to have to cut this one again. Trailer's almost full, folks. We're going to have to... Okay, okay. There we go. Got to scoot it over a little bit. And got to climb back up here again. Oops, come on. Oh, no. There we go. Get the almighty trusty chainsaw out. And say I had those little green trailers before I sold them. Had a bunch of wood chips in them. Not wood chips, but wood, about 1 mil pieces of wood. Bites? Let's call them bites. Uh-oh. That'll work. Yeah, I'll take pieces like this and chop them up, put them in the green trailer. Trailers. Give it the bump test. Okay, there we go. That's not like I wanted, but alright, let's see where we're at, folks. I think that will do. I really do. Alright, we're gonna drop weight here. We're just gonna go ahead and stump grind these real quick, so I don't forget about them and then start slagging. Shouldn't take that long. I was fixing to say, come on, please grind. Let's do the grind. Okay. Got two, maybe? Three, the most? Oh, I got one over there. Let me turn this way a little bit. I think, yeah, those are just roots. It's the only thing I hate about them, especially cutting them that low. I probably should take out a couple more trees, but I think that'll be enough to just go in and out, so. I guess I'm going to have to leave the stump grinder here. Because I ain't really got the room to carry it. Alright. What's wrong? Oh, it turned completely, didn't it? Oh, yeah. Okay, that kind of helps a little bit. Dang, I gotta hurry up. I wanna get these sold while I got y'all with me here. Alright, and switch. Strap them down. I can't put this all the way down, I don't think. Yeah, about right there. Alright, folks, let's go to the lumberyard. Get doing these across here. We really need this by a wood chipper. That's easier, more complex, I guess. Yeah. Oh. Let's see here. I guess the best way to get there, go ahead and go all the way down and take I-90. Come out by Maple Field Mill there. Also, I need to check on that field there, 17. And it wouldn't take long to do that mission. Get those two fields there, 17, 21. We could, really take them and make grass fields out of them, I guess. But, I don't know. We'll have to see, folks. We got about 15 minutes left here. So they make a good grass field. Have, whoa, two or three little grass fields there. This is something we'll have to think about. See if it's worth planting grass on, or might be a stupid move here, but I'm gonna pass slowpoke here. Hope a log don't come out on them. Alright, folks, that's the beach right over there. That's where you fill your water trailers up. Back off in there, not back off in the pool, but just back off in the sand part there. And make sure you're paying attention. Don't look at the girls in the bathing suits in the pool, or you really have a bad day. Yeah. All right, folks, we going to swing out here. I really don't know where we'll get the most money. I'm just going to drop them off right here. And I hope no train comes. Uh-oh. That might be hard to do, folks. Wrong one. I actually had to unhook the trailer. Oh, crap. I'm sorry, folks. I forgot to unstrap the trailer. That's really hard. If you don't unstrap it, you're fighting a battle. Real big battle. Alright, we're going to unhook that. And I think my son messed up on the last set of logs. He left the crane down there. Oh, okay. Good. He did mess up. Now, folks, I've never used this thing before, so... Oh no. Yeah, a zombie just came in from school and he's standing over here laughing at me.
Hi.
Okay, I got it go down. And claw to open.
Did you unhook it?
Yeah, it's unhooked.
Okay. Just making sure.
I gotta get it in that little middle portion right there. Okay, gotta get it come over that way somehow. Aha! We're in business now, folks. Ha ha! Yeah, that's what I thought. Gotta come that way a little. And...
Oh, you're doing close. It that way.
Well, how you expect me to do it? Let's see here.
Knock over your trailer. That's how I do it.
Yeah, this is what I was gonna do right here.
Yeah, that's not what I do.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get it to.
Why don't you pick up on it?
Wow! Oh, there we go. Still getting the wrong way here.
Make it fall. Not that way. Yeah, there you go. Okay.
Trying to get the coils open back up. There we go. Oh, let's de-rest that this way, folks. The old-fashioned way. Get up in here and throw them out by hand. Oh. Come on, come on. Get on. Get on that. Whoa. Folks, I can't do it. All right. There we go. Yay! Aha! Ah, being stubborn. Yeah. They could make it easier way. They should lower this trailer. How's that easier?
The crane is the easiest.
Your daddy's stupid, don't know how to use it, so.
It's just like the front loader.
Yeah, you know, I just gotta get used to the controls. That's all it is. Yeah, give everybody a good laugh anyway. If I quit going up, be alright. See how that went out?
Crouch. Crouch. Then pick up. Then throw.
Yay! Aww. But all of them. Yeah, at least I got them. Alright, folks, we're about 8 minutes. 8 minutes from being done on this episode, so. There we go. I might need to do like one of the other YouTubers. His name's, what is it, Raptor? That done the conveyor belts?
Yeah.
He done conveyors from the saw, the wood chip area, all the way back up in the mountains a long ways. Pretty neat. Let's see here. Alright, folks, I guess I'm going to go ahead and call the episode. Be a little short one. It won't hurt y'all feelings too much, probably, so sure won't hurt mine. On this video, look about right here somewhere, you'll see the fan funding icon. But folks, from here on out, I'm going to move that to front of the video. Just in case y'all don't watch my video all the way through, y'all get to see it. So, that's the only reason I'm doing that. So, y'all, next episode, look for it be in the front of the video. And folks, go ahead and hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. You know the routine. Farming Simulator 17 at Goldcrest Valley. Mr. Blue Farms getting bigger, folks. And we'll see you next time.
Can I add something?
Yeah, go ahead, zombie.
If we reach 20 likes, we'll do another Black Ops 3 video for y'all.
Oh, you hear that, folks?
20 likes.
20 likes on this video. And we'll do another Black Ops 3 video for y'all. Woohoo! Can't beat that.
It's basically a win-win situation for me.
Yeah. Win-win for zombie. Hey, if you don't do it for me, folks, do it for zombie, okay? Hit that like button.
And do it for Charlie.
Yeah, there you go. 20 likes for zombie and Scuba Charlie. That way they can play Black Ops 3.
We all can play.
Yeah, we can all play. Alright, folks. I'm going to get off here. Like I said, like, share, subscribe. Mr. Blue here, and Zombie Slayer. We're signing off. Y'all have a blessed day.
Bye.
Bye.